going.
Good timing.
Cat's chasing its tail. Dumbass.
So did you have three or four of those beers?
Yeah.
Good, down good. One.
So did you have three or four of those beers? Good,
good. Are you watching it?
Yeah, I was gonna say I can hear
I was
it.
Just putting it on the okay. On.
I'm like, I can hear myself. What's going on?
Just casting it to the telly. Ooh, nice haircut, Shane.
Thanks.
That's okay, man. Stylish.
Oof, two watching. Dave's doing a full team tinker. Mm-hmm.
Boom. So I had a look at his stats from that last video.
Yeah,
that's big in Japan, mate.
Big in Japan.
Yeah, nearly 72% viewership in Japan.
Maybe, I think it's the...
It's like some 12-year-old in Japan that just keeps watching it.
I think it's the way you name it.
Hmm. Yep,
and welcome to a game that really Japan should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this.
Big in the Asian countries.
I'm Derek Ray, man. Joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. It's Chile 100% versus Argentina.
Well, thank you, Derek. They're playing a bit of catch-up here today, but what a difference
Aussie.
3 points can make. Even a draw isn't a disaster. You just can't afford to lose at this stage of the season.
In with a chance! Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
That was an early uh-oh.
Yeah, it was a very early uh-oh.
Degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. The initial 11 today for the hosts. Claudio Bravo in goal. Arturo Vidal plays alongside Charles Aránguiz in the center of midfield. And leading the attack is Alexis Sanchez. Nicely timed tackle.
Dave's pushing forward now.
Ah, my screen paused.
Nice spike.
Oh, what an opportunity!
Derek, that reminded me of you finishing like that. It's just terrible.
I wouldn't have done that well.
Yeah, kick for touch.
Five players.
And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Lionel Messi's daredevil style of attacking could well make the difference here, Lee.
He's on the ball all the time, and his ability on the ball is absolutely phenomenal. He doesn't pass the ball away. He lends it to his teammates because he wants it back. Very difficult to get the ball off him.
Oh, for
right
fuck's
on
sake.
Top of their opponents and winning it back. Gomez. Marcos Acuña. And that pass could be troublesome. And he's found a bit of daylight.
Oh, come on.
I hope he scored.
Well, here's the replay, and as we can see, the defense can't bang,
the yeah.
And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him, gives him no chance to think.
It's early days.
Update the group. Keep your composure, mate.
That's it, everyone back, everyone back.
Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Superb defensive judgment to end the attack.
Oh.
Oh, fuck. All these guys.
Oh. Oh. I kicked one like that earlier today. I actually managed to get it in somehow.
Decent chance to score. I'm not sure his teammates did, though, but a little bit unlucky.
Oh.
Heads on foot. And fed forwards. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Clear behind for what is going to be a corner kick.
Get it the fuck out of there.
Over it comes.
Ooh.
Over the touchline for a throw in.
Got to get my goal.
Space and time for the cross.
Nah, you don't need one.
Don't worry about it, mate.
You don't need it.
Really read that brilliant.
Ah, kicked it back here. Not a good spot to be doing that.
Offside the decision.
Oh, no.
Lionel Messi. Gomez. Gonzalo Montiel. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming.
Oh, fuck.
Struggling to keep the ball. Oh, good vision.
See Chile's really good. Dead.
Really?
Shit comes.
Oh, that was a big stop and a one versus one. Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper.
So much space. Fantastic.
He's getting paid extra.
Over the corner. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was
David.
Concerned. Alexis
good
Sanchez.
Mark by the keeper.
It's his AFL background.
Not a very complicated catch for the keeper.
Pressure.
Paredes.
Fuck.
Quickly. This could level it. And able to close down the shots.
Get it the fuck out of there.
It's just like spam the button, get it forward, and let these forwards do the magic.
Not a great pass.
Yep. That's what I've been practicing.
Get it forward.
Spam Eric Pulgar. Jean Meneses. Real defensive commitment there. Aguero. Players waiting in the centre, using his physical strength to shield it. Di Maria, and faulting his opponent in the nick of time. Edson Puch.
Players are so
keep
strong.
The ball a bit better than
I know.
That.
Like this little forward can keep the ball off me, it's fucked.
Di Maria. Tagliafico.
Bit of keepings off.
Lucas Martinez Quarta is with Paredes.
Ah, I didn't mean to kick it that way.
Quarta. Di Maria.
Patient boys, patience.
Paredes.
Build up, mate. It's all about build up.
It's with Paredes.
Until the release.
Possession changes hands. The interception there. Arangis.
Oh,
well, they couldn't keep it.
Back it away from him. This is hard.
Marcos Acuna. Good visualization and execution. Messi.
No degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Alexis Sanchez. Edson Puch.
Tracked it through.
Aguero.
Oh, shit.
Far from the ideal pass.
Keep doing shit like that.
Meneses. Eric Pulgar couldn't keep the ball.
Getting thirsty, Shane.
Yep.
He's desperate for a sip.
This is again.
Eric Pulgar.
Fuck it. Wasn't where I was aiming.
And it's a quality pass. Surely the equaliser.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Got scared there, Dave.
Oh, I tried to fake shot and I fucked it up.
Fuck.
Vidal must score. What a magical save.
Fuck.
Well, the club doing their bit and the players do theirs. They need an equaliser. Short corner it is. Sanchez. And return to Arangis. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Lucas Martinez Cuarta.
Oh, fuck.
And room now out on the wing.
Oh, one too many.
But it was squandered. Goal kick. Fuenzalida, Edson Puch. A bit of running room now on the wing. Has someone to play it to. And the danger is averted. Di Maria. Sergio Aguero has it. Lionel Messi.
Fucking hell.
Oh, real difficulty sake.
Keeping the ball.
Fucking dumb shit. Here we go.
This could level
won't
it.
Stop this. Nah.
And it is the equaliser. Parity yes. Now. And who's to finally. Say what's going to happen man. Next? Even Steven, oh, man, what a piece on this match.
Shame that the build. You can fight back, Shane.
Not when I do shit like that.
Giving it away. Tagliafico. Sergio Aguero has it. Well, there's a man who knows how to tackle. Oh, Gary Medel.
Oh my god.
Oh, to say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't very good at heading, Derek, god. But I could have done better than that.
The stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Aguero.
Fuck it.
Far from typical of Aguero to give it away in that fashion. And so it is. The first half story has been written. Well, here's something we don't say terribly often. Lionel Messi has been a long way from his best.
I think I'm going to have to go and get a drink.
Oh, you're updating, are you?
Yep.
Oof, tough first half.
Tell me about it.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Marcos Acuna. Ball with Nicolas Tagliafico. Lionel Messi. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Vidal. Now it's Alexis Sanchez. Arangis. Oh. Mena. They've regained possession. Tagliafico. Paredes. And they need to get tighter here. Passing it around.
Looking for
the goal that would put them ahead.
Here we go. Oh, fuck off.
He's in behind. Surely. Well, that's really sad.
No! Oh, good golly.
Montiel is with Paredes. Couldn't hang on to the ball.
Should have had that one, Dave, mate.
Yeah, well,
that's a pass of high quality and failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately.
Ah, fuck.
That's so much time I didn't know what to do with it.
It wasn't bad. I don't normally bring the goalie out.
And here's Quarta. Marcos Acuna. Lionel Messi. Sergio Aguero has it. Here's Marcos Acuna. And the emphasis is on creativity. Now he must favour the cross. Aguero.
He had to get to the ball and he
fucking hell. I don't know who it is, it's probably me. Under pressure, man. These still players. For them. Next level.
Gomez. Will it lead to the goal?
Oh no!
Oh, right in the nick of time.
I have no idea what that was.
And the referee sees that
as a
foul.
Thank God there was a free there.
Fuck.
I have no idea what happened to
him. Oh, you had the goalkeeper.
Yeah, I didn't even see it.
Must have been a pass back so you can hold on to it.
Vidal. And here's Arangis. They do pass the ball with authority. Arangis. Here's Pulgar. Alexis Sanchez. Marcos Acuna is with Paredes.
Ah, man.
And 30 minutes left for play in this match.
Fucking hell, I just can't
Vidal
get it forward.
What are you Vidal talking about? I'm out of place.
Oh no, I just keep losing it when I get into a good spot.
Well, far from textbook defending.
Oh, look at this guy.
Oh.
Aguero. On to Di Maria.
Need to learn the old chip over the back player. Get your player to run in.
Inside the box.
Ooh.
Oh,
messy.
This might be ideal for the counter.
Uh-oh. That's a big uh-oh.
Well, a classic example of how to intercept.
You should have pushed up, Shane.
Lionel Messi. Messi.
Nice.
To take it away.
Lost it.
Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Well, I must say, he acquitted himself well under pressure. As eyes for goal!
Oh, my God.
He's placed it wide, really close.
That was miles off.
Marcos
yeah,
Acuna.
I know. Way off.
Alejandro Gomez has it.
It's been his week.
Hey, hey. Ah. Really get rid of him. He deserves to go. Oh, yellow card. That will mean a caution. Definitely a yellow card, Derek.
He's all right.
Eric Pulgar. Vidal. Sanchez. He lost possession, Alexis Sanchez. Really good interception. Eric Pulgar. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Di Maria. Paredes. And he read it well.
Oh, I thought he had it then.
Guillermo Maripán. Jean Meneses. And a throw in forthcoming.
It's going to be inch perfect, and I'm not getting it.
Lionel Messi. Sergio Aguero has it.
Fucking hell.
Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. There's incision for you, courtesy of Arturo Vidal. Is it going to be Alexis Sanchez?
Oh, the keeper.
And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger.
Good keeper.
Alexis Sanchez. Well, he really read that brilliantly.
Oh, God.
Well, chance fucking after chance, hell. The fans sense a goal. Just listen to this, Derek. Well, look at the stats. Very, very close. What do you do? Do you keep what you've got? Or do you go for the
keep
spoils?
Hitting the wrong fucking thing.
Arturo Vidal. Oh, no stopping him. Vidal. Take it away.
God's sake. Kick to kick.
Well, you got a lot of Chilean players in the box there, Dave.
They'll be happy to have regained possession.
Oh, he's shit, shit, chance. Shit.
Hey!
They've regained possession.
Oops. I didn't mean to pause that.
Keeper's earned his pay this week. On the offensive, so far. Is there to be late excitement?
And a good-looking ball. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably.
Good ex-Arsenal keeper you let go.
Think I can make any changes? I got my best players on the pitch. Fuck off, Cap. This is important. Leave me alone.
Just 10 minutes to go. Wonderfully weighted pass. Turning inside, where's he going to go?
Good man.
This might be ideal for the counter. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Gonzalo Montiel. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. Can he convert?
Oh, how close was fuck.
That? Inches away. Outside the box and he can just do that.
Arangis. This is Vidal. Sanchez.
Oh.
The tackle taken away.
No.
Aguero. And space for the cross. Gomez gives it a go.
Oh, fuck.
And a no.
By the keeper.
Oh, shit. Panic. Panic.
Oh, he's a happy boy now. Just look at the smile on his face. 2 minutes ago, he wasn't so happy.
Oh.
Aguero.
Damn it.
Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Racing forward, trying to catch them out.
Oh.
Oh, God.
They couldn't keep it.
It's fucking hand.
Ah! Should have got rid of it.
Still pushing for what could be a winner. Really bright looking attack. A very good tackle. Paredes. He's very adept at protecting the ball.
For fuck's sake.
Couldn't keep it. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Jose Pedro Fuensalida. Will he play it in? We'll take it away. Oh, he won the ball.
Oh! Game. I'll take that.
In the end, no winner, no loser. Lee,
your thoughts?
I'll take that.
Neither side could quite get over the line for the victory.
Terrific entertainment.
<It's>
one player who acquitted himself very well.
You are his bogeyman.
I tried really hard. I couldn't do anything.
I think our last one was 1-0 too, wasn't it?
I could do something. I should have put those three good chances away, and I didn't.
Pressure got to you, Dave, mate. Pressure got to you.
12 shots.
There we go.
That's the thing, the ones that I did have.
Got over 9.
I had too much time on the ball.
Tackles are pretty same.
I normally don't have that much time in front of goal.
Fuck, I didn't have a single corner. Oh, there you go. Well.
Shit, shock accuracy from both of you.
Yeah. Had a couple of